good tuna, pink salmon. So this is another part of surviving the pandemic. So I have a $20 tuna, salmon, pink salmon. So I have saved the other part of that here and for another day. Okay. So I have how many more serving? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the $20 pink salmon, which is 2.7 pounds, will give me 3, 4, 6 servings. So I'm gonna cook the 2 servings and save the other 4 servings for another day. So I'm keeping them in the freezer. Okay, so that's simply tucked in. So usually I like my tuna with the pepper, black pepper. Okay, but I'll see what is available. So this is my preparation. I have my vegetables for a variety of my pandemic meals. Okay, so I have potato and I have lots of ginger. That's my favorite. I chew this every day, morning and afternoon, raw. Okay, well, anyway, we'll go back to my pink salmon. I'm gonna put some salt, some garlic, and some ginger, and I'll find the others that I like. We'll get back to you soon. Well, guys, good news, I have all my needs to cook that. So I have my onions, ginger, garlic, and salt. I have my lemons. I have lots of them. So, and later, I'm gonna choose that. So that will do for now. So we'll go for the preparation. Okay. So this is preparation now. Okay. I don't touch much my cooking as much as possible, so I put a little pinch of salt just to flavor. Cannot be so choosy during the pandemic. You are not in your house. You are at work. And you need to say that. So, you are even lucky to be able to eat. I think this is very lucky to be able to cook things in the microwave. Okay. So just toss there your choice of condiments. I like to taste the garlic on the fish. Okay. So yeah, I use this. Okay, use this too. See? To peel my garlic. So at least I use 2 to 3 cloves of how do we call that? 3 garlic. Okay. Then now, add green onions. I'm guessing. The onions is mighty big. Bigger than my fist. So I just have to cut this into four and figure out how that I'm going to simply save the rest for the use of another day. But usually I cook them first before I freeze them. Okay, so let's see. So I'll just cut what I need, then I'll save the other one and study if it's safe to save it fresh or cooked, but I prefer cooked. It is different the way when you cook with the non-fresh onion, it really tastes different. So the freshness of ingredients are really nice. But we'll see. For now, I'm gonna slice this. I like the onions cut big, so they they can be part of your plating. Okay, then I have ingredients. Is ginger. So now I'll just put a little bit. I tolerate ginger a lot, so it doesn't matter if there's too much, but for you adjust your ginger according to your tolerance. Okay, so about half an inch. Okay, and half an inch thick and almost an inch tall. Then I don't like my ginger too small, so I'm just gonna divide them into chunks. Chunks of garlic. Okay. Then the lemon comes after. So see? Figure this out. Okay, now so it's ready to cook. Okay. So there's two servings there. It's ready to cook now. Safely with non-shiny covering. Let's see, check if it's microwave proof, but most of them the ceramics are microwave proof anyway, so there. I like it that way, it's easier to open. Okay, now it's cooking time because I'm hungry. Potato. I usually cook. Long ago, my friend cooked it. The one who taught me that I can microwave that. She cooked it for 1 to 2 minutes. But mine, I'll cook for 5. I want my fish well done. Make sure your microwave is clean. Okay, clean your microwave first. Okay, make sure it's clean. Turn that on. That fish smells when you cook them. So this one will smell for sure. So when you're cooking in your house, it's okay to decide whether to put lemons or not. But this time, because this is not my house, I don't want the lady of the house to be upset. So I'm gonna put some lemon right away. This time, just the lemon. Let's see how it looks like. It smells good. So, ting time. I'm gonna read my rice, then we'll eat. Bless us, O Lord, and bless thy gifts which you are about to receive from your bounty to Christ, O Lord. Amen. First serving of the well-cooked tuna. Let's dig in. Thank you. Hope you are enjoying your food too. Even when we work a lot, we should also take care of ourselves. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Lord. So this is my life here during the pandemic. Very long because there's 1:1 caregiver, one client, one caregiver, and we have no replacement. If we leave our client, they will not replace any other. They'll be on their own. And the representative for a minute to leave the client. It's difficult because you are very skeptical, you know. Me, to remove my PPE. But see, this Dagula place, this side is mine to isolate myself to. So before I remove my PPE, I sanitize the place so I could eat. We have to energize ourselves as well. So this is my 6-day isolation here. And another 4 days on the other clients. She is my 5th COVID positive client. And I'm promoting proper management. I'm not in the position to do that, but see, we're in the middle of it. I mean, this could have been prevented. We have only one life. We die, that's it. No more replacement. And how about our